When the load of negativity, patterns, illusion, unconsciousness becomes too much on your system and your consciousness is not able to move your system in an inspiring, excited, its original natural way, it is called depression, mental disorders. Your original natural way is easiness, tatata, excitement, bliss, ananda, multiplication, reproduction, expansion, enriching. Understand? Your original state of existence is nitya, constant, tatata, easiness. It celebrates itself, ananda. Because it is alive and celebrates itself, it enriches, multiplies itself. This is your original nature. Anything which is not allowing this to happen is pattern. And when the load of the pattern is more than your ability to move your system, your body, your mind, that is called depression or mental disorders. Now listen. When the load becomes too much, or you need to move to the next dimension, for all these purposes, you need control delete mechanism. You need rebooting ability. That is what is called power of death. Understand? From today, in Kailasa, in Nityananda Sangha, we should never utter a word death. We should always say he manifested power of death. We should not say somebody is died. No. He manifested power of death. It is power. Understand? When the load becomes too much and you are not able to handle, you need a break. The break you give it for yourself is death. For some people, it is retirement. For some people, change of place. For some people, promotion. See, somebody would have lived the life so beautifully. There is no pattern, nothing to worry. But he needs promotion, videha mukti, next level enlightenment. So then he needs this decontrol button, reboot button. So understand, the third principle today I am revealing is death is power. Not suicide. No. Death like Paramahamsa Yogananda. Like Vallalar. Like Ramana Maharishi. That is power. Like Sri Ramakrishna. Like Swami Vivekananda. That is power. Even suicide is the control delete button pressed wrongly. It is like a, instead of pressing the control delete, you press some button and retrieve the whole thing. The whole load. So instead of load becoming less, it just multiplies. Or like a file multiplication, some corruption, virus. And instead of 1 terabyte, now you get billion terabyte load on you. And system collapses. That is what is suicide.